Hi everyone, thanks for coming. I'm Michelle and I'm Elizabeth's mentor. I've had the great privilege of working with Elizabeth, who's a 12th grader at Eastside, and I'm very excited for her to continue on to Stanford next year, which is very close by. I'm really glad Ira matched us up. We both have interest in biology, and I think with Elizabeth's interest and continued efforts to keep looking for opportunities to work on programming and biology, she's going to really make an impact on the future of medicine, with such precision medicine and biology being such big aspects in computational programming as well. So it's been really great being able to work with Elizabeth, and I just wanted to applaud her also for, you know, being able to handle this and applying to colleges. That's two really big commitments and everything else she does, so it's been really great to work with her, and yeah, I'm excited for you guys to hear about her project.
Senior here. Hello, my mentor is Michelle. She just presented. She works at Genentech. She's a biotech company in South San Francisco. She went to MIT, so she's smart. So she took me to tour Genentech. It was fun because like it's really pretty there. And then I also got a tour like laboratories and meet like people there, like their scientists and engineers. I thought it was really cool. I got to wear a lab coat. It was nice. And Rochelle, like, she's really nice to me. Like, she helps me. And, like, she's understanding of my schedule as well. And, yeah. And then she met up with me this weekend to work on the program. So, yeah. Really nice. So, before MAGIC, I did a summer program on Girl Code at Stanford. And that was just, like, a basic intros class into Java, and it helped. But, like, I still didn't really know Java, and so with Michelle, like, I learned Java through like Code Academy and Coding Bat, and so then we would do like exercises, and she just taught me a lot about Java, and then we created the snaking, which is like an old arcade, and like we took our own spin on it. And I did this because I always thought arcade games were cool. Like, I knew like the snake game was everywhere, but I wanted to do it as well. And there were some problems because we couldn't figure out collision detection, but we did. And yeah, like it was hard, but it was fun to like finally like the moment when you finally figured it out. That was fun. And later on, I want to work more on the snake game, like make it move like more fluidly, and also like add more components in there, like maybe a second player, maybe like more obstacles. My project is a snake game, like I said. It's a game where you move the snake around to the apple, and then once it gets four apples, you win the game, so it's like game ends.